my brother, but I am the Empress. I don't want to hear any more about dark mages. There is no place for them in our empire.
But Patricia, they can help us obtain unprecedented power. The whole world would kneel before us.
Enough, Torrin. I swore to uphold Father's policies. He didn't drive out the dark mages for nothing. They are dangerous. There won't be any dark mages in the Empire as long as I rule.
As you wish, dear sister.
It's good to see you, Advisor Klein. Please, excuse me.
Advise you to stay in your office tonight, Advisor Klein. Don't think I don't see how you're manipulating my sister's feelings, Klein.
Thank you.
told you to stay out of my business, Klein. Don't you dare interfere, you sniveling worm.
Thank you, Advisor Klein. I'm Debbie, Her Majesty's maidservant. Her brother, Lord Torin, has kidnapped her. He turned me into that monster and made me guard his tower. I believe he wants to sacrifice the Empress. Please hurry. I'll call the Royal Magicians for help.
Vine? You again? Oh, I'll deal with you when I return from Black Island. Why don't you wait for me? Then you can be the first to greet the new Emperor.
Who's there? I am Flambot. Once upon a time, I was young Torin's teacher, but one evening he lured me here, shackled me in these magic chains, and forced me to teach him dark magic. If only his father knew about this. If you can free me, I can help you escape this dreadful place. Father, Emperor Carvin, who was so busy fighting the Dark Magicians and grooming Patricia for the throne, that he didn't even notice his young son becoming a Dark Magician himself. But thanks to you, I am free at last. Here, you'll need this to open the secret cache in the wall. I'll wait here until it's safe to run away.
I saw what happened to you up in the sky. You don't look so hot. You should see a healer, not stroll through swamps and cliffs. Oh, you're headed for Black Castle. I heard there's a portal to the top of it. The portal lies in a cave in the mountain. It belonged to a magician who died a long time ago. But you'll need magic crystals to open the entrance to this cave. I have one, but it's at home. I can't get there because of the carnivorous plants. They always spring up after a big storm. Were you trying to kill yourself? Never use artifacts that don't match your element. I don't know what you need from Black Castle, but you helped me, so I'll give you my crystal.
We'll be right back.
yourself at home. Oh, I almost forgot. I've got something else for you. Take this for the cakes.
Well, if it isn't Advisor Klein sticking his fat nose where it doesn't belong. I've grown tired of your canine devotion to my sister. Now die!
Thank you.
Emerus, I knew you'd come. No! Torrid must have drained my magical energy. I'm powerless, Emerus. Wait! The obelisk! It enhances magic power. Activated, it's our only chance. You did it, Emerus. I banished Torrin to the Talahari. He won't harm anyone else. But you, your fall, and using the obelisk have left their marks upon you. Part of your vital energy was completely destroyed. I fear... Oh, Emerus, you will never walk again. But you mustn't despair. I owe you my life. and my heart will always be yours.